Today's enlightening entertainment will be presented in Arabic and English, with subtitles in Arabic, Olasese or Vietnamese, Chinese, English, French, German, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Persian, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. السيد إبراهيم أبو الهوى والذي يعيش في جبل الزيتون في القدس هو مثال حي على السلام والصداقة.
أهلاً وسهلاً. You are most welcome. You are here on the top of the Mount of Olives in a special holy mountain which have received a lot of love, this mountain, from thousands of thousands of years. And that's the holy mountain, the story from the time of all the prophets, and the story about Moses and Jesus and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
So now salam fi al-Quds هي عبارة عن شبكة من بنات السلام من أديان مختلفة كلهم من الفلسطينيين والإسرائيليين والذين كانوا يساهمون على نحو فردي في نشر السلام في مجتمعاتهم.
I'm always like to go to the street, to the middle of the city, to look and talk to and bother everyone in the street, especially the tourists, when they really looking in a map, looking for a place to find the church or street. I love to bother those people, because I don't, this map don't help you. You must share with the heart of the country, with the people, you can receive more fast and help and support. We are not danger.
إبراهيم يتحدر من مجتمع من الآباء الذين عاشوا على جبل الزيتون منذ 1300 عام.
You see all those tanks on the roof and the black tanks in every home here. This save a lot of money on people, because that's from God, from the sun. It can be heat water through 24 hours. As you see, most of those buildings, what you see, it's my family. It's the family so strong and big in this mountain, and that's the life how we live here. Most of the building have one family, the father and mother and the children and the grandchildren. Really amazing. There's no separation and people don't move much. Most of the families live together in the same building.
جبل الزيتون كان على الدوام مكانا مرحبا بالمسافرين. كطفل نشأ في هذا المكان المضياف على مر التاريخ، شاهد إبراهيم أبويه يرحبان بالمسيحيين المسلمين واليهود في منزلهم. الكثير من الكتب ألفت حول منزل العائلة المفتوح. أبو إبراهيم زعيم المجتمع عمل كحارس للكنيسة الروسية. يستذكر إبراهيم: عندما كنت صبيا كنت ألتقي وتحدث مع الكثير من الناس من حول العالم. الناس يمدونني بالكثير من الطاقة.
I really study love as a child. In that time, you know, after 1948, people don't have much, and there is no sugar. You want to drink tea, and the nun give me a lot of love. The nun give me a lot of love with piece of candy, sweet, to put in my mouth, and carry a cup of tea to drink it. I really appreciate that. The same thing, God gave me golden key through my parents, mother and father. My father don't have much, but he's rich in giving. As he been give me 1 kilo sugar, quarter kilo coffee, mix it together, and go to the children to the street, give them something, some sweet. Always I find something in my pocket to give the child to the babies and all that. As I learned in this way of really big, deep love through my life. And that's what I am carrying today.
إبراهيم وزوجته المحبة استمروا في المحافظة على منزله ليكون منزلاً للضيوف من الزوار الدوليين.
When we are here as kids, we really made a lot of friends through this life. we never know about color or Christianity or Muslim or Jew. We are all brother and sister in this world. And that's how I study in my life, to perceive as a golden key to keep this house open.
المفتاح الذهبي لإبراهيم أبو الهوى هو ببساطة مبدأ تعلمه كل الأديان، معاملة الجميع بحب. لقد أحطى المفتاح الذهبي من والده، والذي ترك إرثا خاصا به كصانع للسلام. لدى عودتنا سنستمع إلى المزيد بخصوص القصة المميزة لوالد إبراهيم. ابقوا معنا من فضلكم على شاشة قناة كبيرة المعلمات.
We are all one, because we are all the seeds of Abraham here, and we are the seeds of Adam and Eve. My belief, there's no separation in this world. We must live here together.
أهلا بكم مجددا في برنامج التسليات المهرية. إبراهيم أبو الهوى لديه موهبة طبيعية في إذابة قلوب الناس وتنوير عقولهم. إبراهيم هو سفير للأرض المقدسة ووريث لمثال الكرم لدى أبويه. القصة التالية هي قصة حقيقية عن نشر والد إبراهيم للسلام.
There's a guy, he's a rigid man, he's a musician and he's a special rabbi. His name is Shlomo Karabach. Shlomo Karabach, I don't know how he find my father name. In 1976, they start building that village, and they have problem between the village, between the Jewish rabbis and the Arab village. As they came and talked to my father, and my father said to Shlomo Karabach, he told him, you need only love. He told him, what love? How many kilo, how many tons of love I can give my neighbor, my cousin? He told him, easy. He told him how? He told him, most of your group as coming here to this country, working as a volunteer in this country, and each one coming with a handbag. He told him, let him to bring another handbag with him. Let him to bring some toys, some gifts, some school material for the children of your cousin, your neighbor, the Arab village. And that being the golden key, what the rabbi received from my father. As he started to bring all the material for the children, for the kids in the village, the kids in the village start waiting for the plant on the ground to bring tomatoes or cucumber or squash to carry to the Jewish village. As I know that time, and he came and talked to my father. As he told me, Abu Ibrahim, he told what? He told me, really, you give me a golden key to use it in love. When the soldier came to him, he told him, any problem? He told, no, I want to live with my cousin, with my brothers, forever. I want to give them love. And really, he used that kind of key with love to help his cousin. And he been coming, told my father, you are not Mother Teresa, you are Father Teresa. And we need you, a lot of people like you here. I study from my father to do that kind of job, to love everyone. And that's really my job today, to love you and to love everyone and thank everyone who brings support to this land. What I am doing today is not something easy. To have this open home, and always thank God I have enough to put food on the table. And who need that job? I can go work in the kitchen somewhere in this age, but I don't want to do it. I want to give the needy, help the people. And really, I love it, you know? I love it so much. And that's the key why you are here. You are here from that love what my parents teach me to welcome everyone.
هناك القليل فقط من القواعد البسيطة في منزل إبراهيم الذي يحتوي على 10 أسرة، مثل عدم التدخين وعدم شرب الكحول في المنزل. حرفياً الآلاف من الناس من كل أرجاء العالم عثروا على الجنة هنا. يسعى إبراهيم إلى البقاء على اتصال معهم جميعاً. إلى جانب إدارة منزل مفتوح، عندما يرى إبراهيم الناس المحتاجين يفعل كل ما باستطاعته من أجل أن يدعمهم، يقدم الملابس أو الطعام، المساعدين أو أيا كانوا، وجودهم ضروري في كل موقف من خلال التعاون مع أصدقائه.
Christian friend of Israel, they support every immigrant coming to the land to welcome them here and help them with the clothes and some food, eyeglasses and some health care. I receive from that office monthly at least 1 ton of clothes to give to the Bedouin who live in the desert, the needy. I just go and I feel like raining from the sky. When you see the children smiling, laughing, because I go with some Jews or kind or sweet or something like that, the sky been laughing and smiling. They using clothes here for the children. And we brought it here in once, and they give it to the children one by one. I've been coming here many, many years, through all those years. We can see how rich we are when we talk in one to another about the need of the others. And really that I feel always as the best gift of God, what I reach in my life.
وصوله إلى الآخرين واتجاه مبادئ السلام العدل والكرامة لم تمر مرور الكرام. على مدى السنوات الناس من صناع سلام المواجهين والمنظمات بحثوا عن المحسن الخيري المتهي والذي يعيش في جبل الزيتون.
God make my way and I feel my name is grown bigger all the time. And I feel all the time people hear about me. And I look who I am. How they know me. And people when they give me call, who give you my name? Who are you? They say, we want to come to meet with you, visit with you. Richard Gere came here a few times. And every time I've been running with him. Really, it's so beautiful. As a man really interested in that. Then through my visit, first visit to India, I've been with a special man called Ravi Shankar. In Bangalore, I've been on stage with this kind of dress in front over 1.25 million to stay in the stage. Who's I am? A small guy with a small heart, but I reach the world. You know, you have to understand, I fly around the world. I'm not citizen of any country. I never carry passport. I have travel document, which I travel with to the world. And the world welcome me.
بحق كما يقدم إبراهيم أبو الهوى عن طيب خاطر منه يرد له العالم كل لمحة منه بسخاء.
I'm not allowed to do any mistake in my life because I want to stay as the way who I am. I want to be just only Ibrahim, a man living for love and gift. I really love to welcome everyone and come always and send your family to me. Thank you.
لك من كل حبنا القلبي وتقديرنا سيد إبراهيم أبو الهوى صانع السلام في القدس. شكرا لك على إظهارك لنا من خلال الحياة التي تعيشها بأن المباركة والبهجة الأعظم هي العطاء. عسى أن يباركك الله أنت وشعب الأرض المقدسة اللطيف. شكرا لكم على رفقتكم اليوم في برنامج التسلية التنويرية. البرنامج التالي برنامج كلمات الحكمة بعد نشرة الأخبار الجديرة بالذكر. عسى أن البهجة والرعاية في قلبكم تتسعان بشكل أكبر. Thank you for your company today on Enlightening Entertainment. Coming up next is Words of Wisdom after Noteworthy News. May the joy and caring in your heart expand evermore. للمزيد من المعلومات بخصوص إبراهيم أبو الهوى وصناع سلام في القدس زوروا من فضلكم www.JerusalemPeacemakers.org.
For more details, please visit www.SupremeMasterTV.com/EE.